the equivocation hitch, a rappel setup that can anchor with no gear. It's using either a single line for a half rope length rappel or two lines for a full rope length rappel. But why would we want to do this? The equivocation hitch isn't just a rope trick. Let's discuss how and why we might want to use it to set a rappel